TourneyBot will also create the scorecards for the first round matches. If you take a look at these, you'll notice four reactions. The trophy is for a win, the white flag is for a loss, the X will reset the score, and the hazard sign is for admins to request an update. After completing a match, captains react with either a win or a loss, updating the scorecard. If players need to dispute a match, they can react in the results channel to get the admin's attention.